There has been a touching tribute to Samantha Murphy, with almost 100 women running in her honour. They came together to complete the run that she didn't get to finish.
Together in the dark, almost 100 runners completing what missing mum Samantha Murphy couldn't after she was killed on her regular Sunday route.
There were lots of hugging. There was lots of people mentioned that as we were running, they had tears.
Felicity Ryan put a call out on social media on Friday, only expecting a few people to turn up.
I arrived and there was a handful of people, and then the cars just started piling in.
The group of friends and strangers stood for a minute's silence before heading off on the 7-kilometre run around Ocean Grove at 5:30 yesterday morning.
I've got goosebumps talking about it now, actually. It was just, yeah, it was the most heartfelt morning you can imagine.
22-year-old Patrick Oren Stevenson was arrested and charged last Wednesday with Ms. Murphy's murder. He's refusing to cooperate with police, and the 51-year-old's body is yet to be located.
A lot of people were talking about what had happened and how, you know, runners in particular, female runners in particular, don't feel safe running in the dark or on their own.
For now, they're hoping the run becomes an annual event. Beth Newman, 7 News.